Welcome to 5 Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can share a document on Google Drive but not give the download, print or copy access in it. So for that, you have to open the document you want to share and click on share here. In here, you will find all the people who are like with whom currently our document is like shared. And here you can like put an email address and add that person as well. So after that, they will get the like share permission, and you will have to like click on viewer here and make sure it is either like viewer or commenter. Then for example, I'm gonna give the permission to like commenter, or just you can make it viewer, no problem, either will work. Then you have to click on share with people settings. In here you have to make sure that like this option is turned off. The option is called viewers and commenters can see the option to download, print and copy. You have to turn it off so that people can like view the document but cannot download it. So after all that, you have to click on done and your settings will be updated. Now that particular person can like you have shared the document with will now can see the or view the document or make comment on it but cannot like download, copy or print it. So that's how basically you like do this. And if you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe. And also thank you very much for watching this video.